Fail to appreciate what God has done is like a robber who has robbed someone.
Hallelujah, made you know who. In my sense, it is not where you are 21 and you know me 21 and 22. You know what that's in your own room. And we know soon how to teach you. Kill the honor of her.
We are going to use, we are going to shout 7 hallelujah to praise God. And when the secretary was announcing that Sharp 21 hallelujah, many people were wondering that this is too much. Well, nothing is too much for God, for what he has done for us, for keeping us alive, for all that he has done for us, not allowing the glory to overcome us.
We were overhanded and God brought on him. Tomorrow we will be proposed only in you, but to bless
you. Your being alive is through the grace of God. If it is the will of God that today is taking you away, nothing that you can do, you cannot query God.
Me, my brother, me, Sharon, me, Sharon, me, Sharon, me, Thomas, me, me, Ishaqman, Kino, me, Sharon, me, me, Amo, me, 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 me.
And that is how I take things, because if God said today, work has finished, who can you query? No one can query God. He is supreme, and whatever he does, whatever he will, he does.
Oh, ṣètò pé ọwọ́ sókè owó ó ṣe sókè ẹ nígbà tó yá onímọ̀gbọ́ wá sáré láti lè ṣe kéde ó lè kọ́ láti ṣe ìyá nílá. Àìlè
onílẹ̀
lọ́gbọ̀n kò wá ní èyí lọ́gbọ̀ ọwọ́ tó gbé sókè yẹn pàápàá tọrọ máa wò tó ọmọ gbé yọ dáa ó tiẹ̀ fi pé ní ìjẹ́ kọ̀ọ̀kan ó dára àkíyèsí níṣẹ́ ìjọ kò wá ní àǹkẹ́ nìkan tó bá fi pé ní kékeré kọ́ síbẹ̀ ẹ tó wá náà sí pé ní tó wá ń dùn ẹnu ẹ kí lọ́wọ́ máa sọ olúwa jọ ọlọ́run jọ ó wá ní kò yin ọlọ́run ní wọ́n fi tó wá ní báyìí ó wá fọlọ́ ń ṣàkọ́ ọlọ́run bá fi ṣàkọ́ láàrin wọ́n sẹ́kọ̀ọ́ kí ló lè ṣe sọ́rọ̀ jáde.
The scripture commanded us that we should enter his gate with thanksgiving and his court with praise. That we should be thankful unto him and bless his name. For the Lord is good, his mercy is everlasting, and his truth endureth to all generations. Therefore, we must learn how to praise God, how to appreciate God. For the Lord has done. For the Lord killeth and maketh alive. Therefore, all things belong to him. All power belongs to me, and nothing that can stop me from performing that which he has proposed. His aim, his purpose, will always be established. Therefore, he can decide to take the one of the couple, whether husband or wife, and nothing that the other spouse can do to redeem his or her spouse. Therefore, we must appreciate him for being alive, what the Lord has done for us, and when we praise the Holy Name, let us use all our mind, all our soul to praise Him. Because if you do not have, you cannot lift your hand, then you have some pain in your hand or your part of your body, then you feel it, then it's only God that can heal you, that can deliver you from all this pain.
Mo fẹ́ kó fi ayé àwọn ẹ̀jẹ̀ tó dá lórí ìfòsókè. Mo wá ẹ̀ kó fi yan àwọn olóko. Oh, my God.
Yeah. Thank you. Ah!
excuse to stand up again, you are not praising God as you ought to. First and foremost, I want to give thanks to all the members of this parish.
For today,
for your support.
Thank you so much, buddy.
Oh,
The theme of Christmas last week, delight in the Lord. Tell somebody, delight in the Lord.
Delight in the Lord.
Hallelujah. Tell somebody, delight in the Lord.
Delight in the Lord.
When you delight in the Lord, you will be blessed. People don't want to do it.
be a member of his household. The animal shepherd when go against member. But God forbid and I will do that.
Hallelujah. Thank you.